Coming on the program, I speak about love and relationships at the Dicemark Studio in Thujerville Estate, Utako, Abuja.
Where is the love that makes the sun rise into stars again? Yes, it's Valentine again. It's the season for gifts. It's the season to put a smile on your loved one's face. Love should be all around the year, but love is most celebrated during Valentine. I am in Dicemark Studio today for a Valentine photo shoot. Dicemark is located in Thujerville Estate in Utako, and I am with a book that tells us the rules of love. I'm going to be giving you 10 out of those rules today, and we'll continue next week on our Motivation Wednesday. Number one rule is be yourself. In everything you do, be yourself. Number two, get over it before you get on with it. Before you move into the next relationship, you have to heal from the brokenness you suffered from your previous relationship, so you don't bring in excess baggage. Number three, you won't be happy with a partner until you can be happy on your own. Do you love your space? Do you enjoy your company? Do you have happiness on your own? You need to have that before you can make another person happy. Number four, you will know them when you meet them. You will know the right person when you meet him or her. You will just know, this is my missing rib. This is the person whose rib I am missing, and I belong to this person. Number five, choose someone who makes you makes you laugh. You need to find humor with one another. You need to make each other happy. Does that person make you laugh? If it doesn't, you have to do a check. Number six, be less than 100% attractive is a great filter. You don't have to be all gorgeous. You are gorgeous exactly the way you are. It doesn't matter how the shape of your nose is, how the shape of your eye is, or how you walk or your gait. You will be loved as you are. Number seven, don't keep making the same mistakes. Some of us go from one relationship to the other, carrying the same characteristics, the same mistakes we made in the previous. It is time to stop that and change. Number eight, certain people are off limits. You know who they are. You know who are off limits, like your friend's girlfriend, or your sister's man, or your cousin's husband, or somebody like that. You know the off limits. You shouldn't go there. Number nine, you can't change people. No matter how hard you try, you cannot change adults. An adult is a grown and developed human being already. So don't come in with the notion of trying to change the person. Accept the person the way they are. Number 10, last but not least, relationships aren't about sex. It's not all about the physical intimacy in a relationship. It's also about the giving, the emotions, the transparency, the patience, the sacrifice, and so much more. Here are my 10 lovely tips this lovely Valentine season for you all. Hope you were able to catch some of it. My name is Rachel Bakam, aka Rachel the Piper, saying have a beautiful day of love. Go out with somebody, give someone a gift.
Rachel the Piper.